The key conspirators and planners of the 26/11 attacks continue to remain protected and unpunished. Terrorism continues to get the necessary financial resources to thrive.